Also have new details here at 3 o'clock. A man has been arrested in connection to the deadly shooting on Briley Parkway. Detectives arrested 62-year-old George Magala earlier today. He is accused of killing Gerges Youssef last Friday. Now, we know the shooting happened because of an ongoing dispute between the two men. We are working to get more details. We will update you as we learn more.